So what exactly is the ideal rotation? What is the most organic and natural rotation that you could receive in open hexagon? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to show you. Keep in mind, this is not the final product. All things are subject to change. Leave your feedback in the comments.